And a sad update. The family of a Brooklyn woman who was pulled down a flight of stairs during a subway robbery told us Than Htwe has died. The 58-year-old mother has been in a coma since the July 17th attack. Her family says they have donated her organs to those in need. So far, no arrests in the case.